I want to start by re-emphasizing the point that what are called the religions of the East, and the ones we're discussing, Hinduism, Buddhism, and Chinese Taoism, they don't involve that you believe in anything specific. And they don't involve any idea of obedience to commandments from above. Independent from the rest of the world, somehow locked up inside a bag of skin, is seen as a hallucination. That you are not a stranger in the earth that comes into this world either as a result of a natural fluke or being a sort of spirit that comes from somewhere else altogether. But that you, in your fundamental existence, constitutes this universe. You are the central energy that constitutes this universe.